Hey everybody, how you doing out there? I just want to say something for you guys. If you ever go to the United States, go to Capitol Hill. Yep, this is what we have to deal with. These are third part. This is like the third party. We got the Republicans. We got the Republicans. Got the Democrats. Got the Independent. Now that's the third option. Independent. I'm totally independent from the Democrat and the Republican. I'm totally independent. That's your third option. That's the only option you got. There's a two-party thing in the United States. You got the Republican, you got the Democrats. And then there's a third option, be independent from the other guys. That's why I want to be. I want to be the independent guys. I want to be, not the Democrats, I don't want to be a Republican. We heard about these two parties. It's a two-party system, just so you know. Two-party system, but the third option is being independent. So I want to put that out there for you guys on this podcast tonight. I would title it in the subtitles of this YouTube video, and I'll do Republican versus the Democrat. We're going to do that, and the third option, is being independent from your other guys. It's like here in Canada, you get the Liberals, you get the NDP, you get a whole bunch of party leaders. So you get the NDP, you get the Liberal. The Liberal would be your Justin Trudeau's of the world. That's the Liberal Party. That's the Liberal Party. Here in Canada, you get the Liberal Party, you get the NDP, you get Quebec. Remember, Quebec. Yes, that's right. French language, Quebec. They speak in the French language in Quebec, in Montreal. So, yeah, there's two languages, English and French. Justin Trudeau knows both languages from the English and French language. He can say it in English. He can say it in French if you want to hear it in French, if you speak in French yourself. Justin Trudeau has no problem speaking in French, and he'll translate it into French. So you'll have no problem of saying it in French. You can learn off Justin Trudeau, because he says it perfectly. He's going on and on about the vaccines. He sounds like a broken record. Anyway, a lot more to be told there. He's advocated about vaccines will be done in September. Like, everybody's supposed to know that, right? The answer I would say, it sounds like a broken record, it's not going to happen, folks. The vaccines are not going to happen. Under Justin Trudeau's liberal sort of thing, no, it's not going to happen, folks. It really isn't not going to happen. They're kind of like, they're quizzing them. They're kind of quizzing them. I was using a word the other day, they're trying to get Justin Trudeau to really, really... Now, remember, he's the Liberal Party leader. So, he thinks that the vaccines will be done before September. I don't think so, folks. No. And the Conservative Party, you got the Conservative Party. I almost forgot about that guy, the Conservative Party leader. It's a new guy in the Conservative Party. So, if you come down to Canada, you get the Liberals and the Conservatives. But we got the Democrats and the Republicans, and we got the independent guys. But here in Canada, we got almost five parties leaders.
Yeah.
And we got the Conservatives and the Liberals and Quebec. So that's third option. So they speak English and French at the same time for the translations. Yeah. So there you go, folks. But if you're a government person, you can speak it in English and French languages.